Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to make my own version of pork humba. Heat the pan and sear the pork belly until it turns brown and enough oil gets extracted from the fat. Flip to the other side. Remove the excess oil, then add vinegar. Add soy sauce. Add the whole peppercorns. Add at least 3 bay leaves. Mix all the ingredients and continue boiling for 1 hour and cover the pan until the pork gets very tender and sauce has thickened. A little bit of water. Add pineapple tidbits. Cover for about 20 minutes. Add green onions, serve, and enjoy! Thanks for watching!